So, the deed is done. Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph.
Bearer of Lilith's blood, she will have your soul.
Father Bless, what do you need? Huh?
Do you require aid?
So dark and cold. Please stay. Grandfather was supposed to walk me home.
Low on essence.
Left me alone.
Yeah. the required essence.
I'm low on essence.
Thank you.
Let's have a look at you, Buckles need reinforcing. This leather's cracked. What have you been getting yourself into, huh? Look, you live or die by the quality of your equipment. If you've the coin and materials, I can improve it for you.
You can take what's left.
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again.
Kettle's hot. What do you need? Perfect balance. Blessings.
need more essence. I'm out of essence. Come on.
You're kind, but it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Knight's Penitent.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
Only that it was once a bastion of the Knight's Penitent, the holy order of cathedral knights who patrolled the roads, delivering the light's justice to evil. That is, until they marched away.
Do you see now, Lacthen? Enough is enough. Perithen's soul is marred.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother, Perithen, to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithen set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing. Of the pyre, our sinful bodies deserve no better. Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knight's Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it. No. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago.
Thank you.
We are far from Kyovashad, friend. Beyond their notice. Or care. But the father sees our light burn from high atop his glacier. He knows that Margrave will suffer no evil. Many were bandits, murderers. Others, dear friends, good, light-tending folk, until they embraced evil. We must not share the fate of Nevesk. Examples must be made.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
I am innocent! Don't let me burn!
You murdered innocents for the coin in their pockets! Confess and see grace in the light!
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
Light. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there.
May the Father's light heal you.
essence.
Gregor, need a word with you. Fence says the math doesn't add up right. Says she saw you skulking around the reserves last night. Says we're short two boxes of the good stuff. No need to worry. I know you'll make it right. And I know you'll come tell me exactly how. I'd hate to let you go. The wargs like you, my friend. But they like fresh meat, too. Think on that.
out of essence.
Need something forged? You can take what's left.
Horrible. Do you see any clues? Didn't want to believe it, but I've seen those scars before on unsavory types who sometimes met with Perithan. It seems he's truly fallen in with them. I
have to find him. I have to bring my brother to justice. This time, he has strayed so far from the light.
Let's go. I'm ready.
I can overlook my brother's
light.
Foul.
Grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.
Perithan! Perithan, damn it! Where are you?
Could you have fallen so far?
Margrave demands justice, brother. I need justice.
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was supposed to get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran, and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return to Margrave. Can you walk?
Look at them.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't just... Can I trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone?
Understood.